Someone took a photo of this Nosferatu. That is no good. You do not want that. That's very bad for the Masquerade. Or bad for vampires in general. Saving, because that's quite a find. I can sell this stuff to someone. I bet you this goes outside to... Okay, so this is floor one. I've been here, though. Haven't I? Yes. Yes, this is Simon's apartment. Simon, right? Haunted LA or whatever. And this should go upstairs to his second floor, but just in case. Yeah. So we were on four. Yeah, I really hurt myself. Falling down all that way. I hate ladders in games. So this is... What's his name with the chalk outline? Right? Yes. I love this. This is freaking awesome. Yep. Been there. This is floor two. And then three is another place that we haven't been. Or three is where we came from. Yeah, with those chairs. So then what's four? Blocked off. See that? Not fair. That's violating your rules. And then this is five. And this is six, so we've been to everything. Now can I get back down without hurting myself? I'm afraid to look down, then I'll fall down. Quite a ways. I have half a mind to fight that guy in the floor three, I believe. Defeats the purpose of what we just did. So we are behind the employee entrance, the employee room. So we can come out this way and get attacked by the security guard. Or we can just not do that. What's outside? We're watching you. Oh, look at that. Is somebody standing there? I can barely make that out. There is somebody standing there. He looks like a security guard. Did security come up? Or is this outside? No, that's a bedroom. Huh. Oh, I've not been to this room. That's interesting. Apartment notes and email. Peep. We're watching you, peep. Hidden cameras online. From Butch Ryder. Hey Tom, it sounds like we have a deal. You keep sending in that security footage and I'll pay you for the good stuff. Really? Got some insider stuff going on here. Wait. Apartment notes. Okay. Apartment one. Simon Milligan. He's on TV, so odds are footage of his place will be worth something eventually. I gotta keep an eye on him. Really? Apartment two. Milligan? Milton? Sean Milton. He's a slob, and he never really has chicks over. Some guy has been staying with him lately, so I haven't wanted to watch much. Yeah, Durbin. Apartment 3. Is that the one we can't get into? Georgia Welch. No. Okay. Oops. Sorry, guys. Oh, okay. We can get it. Yeah, that's the one we can't get into. This rich broad is pretty hot. Oh, the password on her door is 9648, so maybe I'll sneak in there and try to steal some panties to auction off online. Okay, Welch. This is horrible. People you count on to keep you secure. And you are anything but. 9648, okay. Apartment 3, we need to get into. Okay, let me mark that too. Apartment 3. Right. Apartment 4 is the one where I stole all that crap from, and the guy came in. Vacant. No reason to keep an eye on this one. Really? Maybe that's 5? Apartment 5. Paul Anderson. I thought there was no reason to watch him, but then I caught him upstairs. I'll keep the tape rolling. Apartment 6. Hannah Glazer. The gold mine. Something hot is always going down in here. And that something is usually Hannah herself. Sweet. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Okay, so I don't want to run into the security guard. But we don't seem to be at risk of being seen, at least not yet. We've got two doors. That one might go out. We've got three more doors. Oh, sewer access right here. That's interesting. So then the door across. All cabinets. And then, yeah, that's the exit. And then this door at the end. Who the hell smashed this place up? Maybe this is the dark place where the vampire takes his victims to feed. The one who's spreading the disease. And the people struggle, and stuff gets knocked around. He's not standing here anymore. He's the one who went upstairs. I'm gonna be safe though. Just in case he comes back at that exact moment. And this is not it. Well, it's one of these. This one, yeah. I'm gonna go back up. To one. And use the elevator. So I didn't realize that was the security guard. And then he would have called security and police on me. So, apartment 3. Welch. Raquel Welch. Nah. That's the actress. Oh, Jesus. I'm having a blast looking around this place. Yeah, no chance of being seen or anything like that. Okay. Stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. Welch residence. 9648. Isn't this the same as the other place I was just in? The chairs are the same. Someone's up here. We're in here. So this is the one we were in. So we stole the safe. We stole from Welch then. So this is floor apartment 3. The security guard's in here. So then 4. This is the one we can't get in. We need a key card for 4. Never mind. I really thought Welch was... Yeah, I'm getting my floors mixed up. So we need to get to floor 4. So I found 2 ways in there. Floor 4. Key card. Now what did it say about this one? That, let me check the computer again. I think this said that floor 4 was vacant. So I guess he's just gonna stay up there, the security guard. Oh jeez. Get me off of this damn thing. Apartment 3 is Welch. Rich Broad. So maybe I'll sneak in there. So maybe that's what he was doing, sneaking in there? He knew the password to her door. So he's looking for panties, I guess, in her room. Just happened to be doing that at the same time that I went in there? Or maybe he knew somehow. He might, you know what? He's probably in here and saw me on the cameras. So then ran up here. Up there, rather. Apartment 4. Vacant. That takes care of Skyeline Apartments. You went to the Skyeline Apartments to look for Muddy, but he wasn't there. Instead, you heard another message telling Durbin and Milton to meet someone at an unknown location across the street from a bar. Okay, does that mean the last round bar? Now these Russian guys are around here. I need more blood though. I haven't tried it around here, but it seems to be that in some areas of the city it's less crowded. So look at this guy wandering off, but then Larry's over here, so I don't know if I want to screw around by him. But yeah, this guy? Well, there's people over here, actually. Maybe that was just my luck, and I didn't need to feed. feed on some helpless mortal. Somehow I don't think it should be this guy. I'm gonna mess around with security or police. Yeah, there seem to be some more people now. Just my luck. You're just looking for a good opportunity. If that person walking by themselves, but the other guys, both of these guys are headed over that way. Well, he's headed that way. Oh, it's too close to these guys now. Plus that one's disease. I don't think I can catch the disease from her. I don't want to risk it, just in case. Got two of them here. Yep, they seem to know to hang out together. I saw them by themselves, and now it's just not that way. Damn it. I roam the streets in search of blood. So what does it say, across the street from the bar? I'm here now. I don't think this is them. This is the place that asks me if I'm enlightened. Nope. That person dead. Yeah. Very dead. Key card.
Did you see it?
A headless corpse? It's kind of hard to miss.
He done tore him up. Right in two. Ripped him apart like a rag doll.
Who was it?
These two guys. The dead guy and another. Well, they showed up. I've been living here, so I hid. I thought maybe they was owners or cops come to clean the place out.
Who was the other guy?
A dead feller called him Muddy.
Oh. So this dead guy and Muddy, what were they doing here?
They was waiting on someone. They were going to do some kind of job, they were saying. But the person they was meeting, well, he was late. So the one guy leaves, you find a phone and call him, and the dead guy stayed. Oh, that's when the killer, that's when he showed up.
Hmm. Showed up?
One second he wasn't there, and then he was. Like out of the shadows he come up, scared the shit out of the dead guy. I like to scream, but I couldn't breathe.
Out of the shadows. Nosferatu? Then what happened? And you are lucky you didn't.
Oh, that killer, he grew these claws. I swear it, I saw it. The dead guy went white like he seen the devil, and then the killer grabbed him round the neck and lifted him up and started cursing at the guy.
What did he say?
Oh, I couldn't hear too good. Something about revenge for what he did or what they did. The killer made sure that guy knew who he was and then ripped him open. Just tore him apart. He did it real slow. Made the guy scream.
Hmm. Yeah, two, but... That's Dominate, right? Yeah, but first, what about the other guy, Muddy? Did he come back? Thinking not, but...
No, he never come back.
You will forget what you saw here. Leave, and do not return.
Okay, I will. I don't want to never think about that again.
You better do. Convinced him to stay quiet. Can't feast? Was this here before? Don't miss this. Oh, UFOs, space aliens. Oh, there's his head. Basketball. I was never very good at basketball. Damn it. Well, that was way off. Okay, whatever. So there's a key card up there. Oh boy. Ow. Can I climb this? Yes, made it. Ooh, got another car stereo. Lucky Star room key. Where's the Lucky Star? Oops. Body was gonna fall down. No one nearby? Lucky Star room key. Where is it? Us. Okay. Yeah, I don't know where that is. Lucky Star. poisoned. I wonder if it will affect me. I'm thinking not. I'm a vampire.
Get lost.
Get my stuff, man. Get up.
That went well. Not too many over here to deal with. I got 2 experience. Doesn't say I have any kind of disease. That's a good thing. I don't think I could get it. I'm gonna ask these guys about what's going on. Lucky star is.
Hey, hey, what's the word on the streets?
You know anything about the Elizabeth Dane?
Why? Planning on visiting?
Yes, actually, the prince is sending me there.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Why? What's up, Jack?
The sarcophagus. Did LaCroix tell you about the Ankaran sarcophagus?
I'll say LaCroix again. No, but I don't really trust him to tell me the truth anyway.
Yeah, well, maybe I should fill you in on the details. That sarcophagus is bad news. Kindred around the globe have been going batshit since it was discovered.
Why?
The word is there's an ancient asleep in there. One of the fathers, one of the vampires, that if you trace your lineage way back, there's a chance it'd end up with him at the root.
Cain, maybe? He was asleep this whole time?
Ancients don't just nap. They sleep whole ages away. And when they wake up, they're hungry.
So he'll wake up and go hunting?
It's more than that, kiddo. Most kindred think it's one of the signs of the end, the apocalypse. Every religion has their own version of it. Kindred call it Gehenna, and the way they tell it, it starts when the ancients rise to devour their children.
Is this for real?
No one knows for sure, really. That's just a word that's been handed down through the ages. The Camarilla denies these ancients exist.
Wow. That's crazy. I wonder if it's true.
Well, kiddo, I guess you're gonna be the one to find out. Hey, good luck. Try not to wake Grandpa Munster and kill the world, huh?
Grandpa Munster. Before I go, I wanted to ask you a question.
Sure thing, kiddo. Fire away.
Or something else?
What's on your mind?
I'm out of here. Let's ask the 2 upstairs. Well, let's ask him too, maybe.
What's up? Yeah? Yeah? Who do you want to know about?
No.
Yeah?
Seth.
About Paul. He's dead. For a few days. It wasn't pretty.
We told him to burn the blood and go to the hospital. Said he thought he'd get over it. Men are stubborn that way. This proves the plaguebearer's gotta be found.
Yeah, but love killed Paul. Look here.
Got it. Keep it up.
What did I show her something?
Seth. Yeah?
You know anything about the Regent? He blames you for the plague bearers.
That guy. goddamn Blood Witch told you what? He thinks we're responsible for that plague bearer? If I hadn't promised Nines I'd keep my nose clean, I'd go over right now and rip him a new wizard suit. Magic missile casting motherfucker!
Something else about the plague bearer.
What?
Maybe not.
Yeah?
Okay. Hey, Rodriguez.
Sorry, newbie. But I got the whole city shouting in my ear right now.
Okay.
We'll have to rant some other night.
Sounds like a personal problem.